Alright, what's up? This is Captain Kent, and welcome back to More Mario Odyssey. Where we left off, we got the third fountain, and we're headed for the last one. We already did this one?
You did it.
I already got it.
I got it. Two times.
Three pipes.
Four pipes. Okay.
Watch out for them. I don't think they can hurt you. Not in the two-dimensional world.
That's cool. That's so freaking cool. It's like you're in a fish tank or something.
I am.
You did it!
What was I supposed to do?
Go the other way.
Yeah, you have to go the other way.
No.
You do that, I tell you, I'll beat you.
Get a turtle shell and bring it up there?
No.
By grabbing it. Go down there, get a turtle shell and bring it up. CL's probably grabbing it. CL's probably grabbing
it. Stop.
I got him in the perfect rhythm. Maybe A? Maybe you need to possess it. You can't possess in 2Ds.
I just have to go down here.
Place called the Underworld you should try going to. Oh, I see, you're supposed to go down that path. I see you're supposed to go across.
Oh my gosh.
Well,
why aren't you
that good?
See ya.
Oh, good job. Didn't get it.
What?
The power moon.
Where?
The one that's up there.
Oh.
You idiot! I said there's a power moon to the left.
You're really doing it.
We can't hear secrets.
You did it!
You're doing it!
You're doing it!
Surprise, surprise.
Tell you I beat you. Something to do with
you have to use those things to spurt on these little kitty cats.
Oh yeah, fire. Yeah, they're showing the animation. Yeah, thanks.
Someone knows how to do it!
Okay. Now you have to freaking get ahead of him. See what creature.
Yeah, now I You did it!
Get on top of his head!
This guy's useful, Captain.
I made it, baby! Sack of wine!
Round time now.
Come on, let me grab that!
What did he do?
Just have to be perfect. Right on top of the center. Don't.
Come here! Coward!
I've seen more coward boss in my life. I swear.
I think that's a little bit way too difficult. Maybe you do have to be. Maybe you have to come in and test one. But fine. Yep.
Watch out!
Man, you really have some sick skills.
You did it! You lose the king! Freaking boss, man! He wants to take them!
Alright.
Go, he's what? Aim down! Aim down! Aim down! Aim down! Aim! Ah! You did it again! Oh! Nice! You did it!
He's a bop!
You did it! You're doing it! There you go! It's about freaking
me!
You're doing it! Mamu! Jeez!
Right in the cylinder, baby.
What time?
Yeah! 1:54:30.
Okay, we're almost there. After this cutscene, after we get to the next place, we'll be
done. My episode?
You got your episode. You're having your episode. It's almost going to be 20 minutes. Well, we're going to wait until this cutscene is done and we get to the next place. Odyssey has powered up.
Lava
Town. Luncheon Kingdom. Oh yeah, this one was popular. Before this game came out.
Choo-choo!
Choo-choo?
I'm a choo-choo train.
Nice. So Bowser wants to make the toast using the sparkle water. It sounds like his wedding preparation for moving along. Long jump! Oh, I'm sure.
Archery.
I see this too.
see this country is famous for skipping lines of dialogue.
Yeah. Samuel plays, he skips the story.
Stupendous stew.
Mountainfall Bottom.
He skips the story.
Stupendous stew.
What the heck?
Welcome to more Brutalist. I'm going to space all of them down. Or two at once. Or three.
Brutals are after some company. Of course they are.
Brutal.
One after another. Alright, what time do we have now?
Welcome to.
Chef Boyardee!
Alright, so that'll be the end of that episode. So thank you all so much for watching. If you like this episode, press that like button, hit the subscribe button for more. We'll see you in the next one. Peace out.